In and around New York State, there is a rich shared history with Native American people. The Buffalo Sabres acknowledge this land as the traditional territory of the Haudenosaunee people, made up of the sovereign Six Nations, the Mohawk, Oneida, Onondaga, Cayuga, Seneca, and Tuscarora. Each nation retains its own language, culture, traditions, and governments. To this day, the region is still their home, and the Sabres are grateful for the opportunity to live, work, and play hockey in this territory.